Yeah.
Hello and welcome to another episode of
Not So Pristine.
And today we are going to be making a healthy alternative to pancakes. So I was giving him, you know, the frozen Eggo ones for a long time, but you know, when we look at those ingredients and even the hidden secret words that they like to put in there.
There's no ball. This is my boob.
Anyways, when you start looking at those hidden ingredients that are in there too, and those blanket words, it makes you want to go the healthy alternative way. So if you're interested, keep watching. Okay, so this is actually going to be blender pancakes, which is something that I was just fairly new introduced to over the quarantine. So usually I do it with a banana, and I just threw away my last banana too. Oh wait, hold on. You wanna do this one first? Okay, so I'm gonna have him put in the ingredients, which is going to be egg. I'm gonna use some honey and some natural peanut butter, a little bit of milk. We're gonna pretend that's almond milk. I also just ran out. If y'all don't know by now, I literally make videos on the fly just whenever I feel like it'll be a good one. Don't do that. And then some oatmeal. Okay. Come on, help me. Here. One, two, three. You want to do a little bit of honey? Here. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Honey is something amazing, especially for children. It has so many good benefits. Peanut butter also has amazing benefits. I'm gonna do about a spoonful.
Peanut butter.
Uh-oh, he wants some now. He is extremely picky. There's healthy alternatives. Those have anything that says wheat flour, that is a blanket term. It has glyphosate in it. Google what glyphosate is. As a matter of fact, this is something that we should not be ingesting in our bodies.
It's actually,
yeah, cow. Cow's milk is something else. I unfortunately made some mistakes, and I did get them hooked onto the cow nipple. I totally regret it, and I will, because now he doesn't like the plant-based. So I'm gonna throw in some oatmeal. All right, ready, close it. Put it, good job, put that on there. Here, put that right here. Good, all right. You ready? We're gonna blend it. Press this button. Whoa. All right, perfect consistency. I don't like it too thick, not too watery. Well, it's gonna be pancakes. You see, he's used to me doing him smoothies too. It's gonna be pancakes today, actually. We're gonna do some coconut oil. There.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. And now we wait. Kiss bump. Give mama a kiss. Give mama a nose. I know. Say pancakes. Okay, so back to some of the ingredients. Like I was saying, honey is a great antioxidant. It actually lowers blood sugar. It's a great way to sweeten up your meal, especially if you're diabetic, it's way better than sugar and it helps sweeten it up. Peanut butter is not only an amazing source of protein, but it also is linked to So not only is peanut butter a great source of protein, it also is linked to weight loss, and it also is an amazing natural way to boost your energy. So substituting that for, especially with oatmeal, instead of pancake batter, there's always a substitute. Whatever unhealthy thing that you love, there is a healthy alternative. Just open your mind, do some research, and most of the time it tastes better, honestly, and it's way healthier. Fruit and some honey instead of syrup. And here are your oatmeal pancakes. Calm down, look how excited he is for them. Say yummy, yummy. It looks like he is enjoying them. So thanks for watching, and remember, do your research. There's a million healthy alternatives.